Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. Today on Superstar Gauntlet, we got a tag team that came all the way from NXT. Boys, introduce yourselves.
Chad Gable.
Chad Gable.
American Alpha.
Whoa.
The other half of American Alpha, Jason Jordan.
Are you the better half?
Easy.
Oh.
Easy.
I'm not saying anything.
Okay, yeah. So on this show, as you already know, everyone's got nicknames. So what would you want your nickname to be, Sir Gable?
Today we're going to go with Chase Hasty.
Chase Hasty?
Yeah.
Why Chase Hasty?
That was my superstar name for myself as a kid.
Oh, child.
So.
Does it have any origins, or just automatically you like Chase Hasty?
I think Hasty must have came from, there's a town called Hasty that we'd always drive by on the way to my grandma's house.
Yeah.
And I think I just stole it off that sign. That was a cool sign, so.
Perfect.
Yeah.
See? Thanks, Grandma.
Thank you, Grandma. I owe you.
Okay, nickname.
I'm going to go with Dick Wellington.
Dick Wellington.
Yes.
Why Dick Wellington?
One of my best friends from home. That's what I always call him. His real name is Ricky. So I always call him Dick.
The Dickster.
And to be honest, I think I saw Dick Wellington I got from a street in Chicago, North Chicago. I was going through and it just kind of rang together pretty well, you know? Dick Wellington.
So.
Sounds good.
You thought of this just now?
What?
Dick Wellington.
Right? No. He's in my phone as Dick Wellington.
Okay.
I've been referring to him by this for the
last. So is he going to be upset if he sees this and sees that you now stole his name?
No, it's more of a tribute. Let's say it's a tribute. It's a tribute.
Dick Wellington and Chase Hasty.
Chase Hasty
is such a good name.
What's wrong with Dick Wellington, dude?
I'm just saying, Chase Hasty seems like a guy I can go and hang out with, and seems like a regular good dude.
You could.
Dick Wellington is like a rich brick.
That's intimidating.
You know?
Yeah, I got money though. Don't you want
to? Yeah. See, are you like Chase Wellington Jr. the third? I mixed them up.
Dick Wellington. Get my name right.
Okay. All right. Let's get started. We're playing Mortal Kombat 3, and we're doing first to five, or first to three. First to three. We got stuff to do. It's kind of Raw is kind of happening right now. I gotta go do stuff.
Let me try one thing.
Wait, what is he doing over there? Are those some cheats? What is he doing?
No, I thought I had it, but I thought I would remember from my youth. Oh. I forgot it.
You got a ringer! So, Chase.
Yeah.
Chase Hastings.
Yeah.
Asked to play Mortal Kombat 3 specifically.
Well.
And Dick Wellington, do you like Mortal Kombat 3?
I mean, yeah, I used to play it quite a bit at one point in my life. I didn't specially request it.
That's pretty serious. I mean, I asked what game you wanted to play, and like, I'll play anything. And he was Mortal Kombat 3, and then you were like, oh.
Well, it wasn't like he's gonna kill me.
It was like if you ever ask your girl what she wants to eat for dinner, she goes, I don't care. You say McDonald's. She goes, oh, not that.
All right, so it might have been a little. Well, just because he specially requested it.
Oh, and you're Kung Lao.
I didn't mean to be honest. I was talking to you, and had to hit select while he's over here typing in cheats and everything.
So we got Wellington as Kung Lao and Hasty as Liu Kang. Yeah, the thing that you'll find out is very hard to talk while you play video games.
Yeah, very hard.
So
that's why I haven't said a word yet.
So let's do a question. Was Mortal Kombat 3 your favorite game growing up?
It was not my favorite game, but it was up there for me.
Yeah.
Yeah, Super Nintendo was my system growing up.
So what was your game on Super Nintendo?
A game called Earthbound.
Oh my god, you're an Earthbound guy? That's like one of the best games ever.
Yeah, exactly.
What? Ness and oh my god.
Ness is my man.
I didn't know you
play only with him on Super Smash.
See this man? Are you a Smash guy too?
Yeah.
What? I don't know you play games. We should talk a lot more.
We should play Super Smash Brothers. I'm all over that.
I don't have a Wii here with me. So, anyway, I didn't know that your boy played games. What?
I didn't know he played games this extensively.
Wait, and you got the tag team. And you just lost. Dang.
You know, I don't know Liu Kang very well,
dang.
You know.
Well, who do
obviously,
you know?
Obviously, or Kung Lao.
I was going to say,
you know, it's been a little while. Clearly, he had some tricks up his sleeve.
I knew this was coming, right?
This happens every time.
We're at the show. Woods is going to ask me to play games.
Yes.
We've been waiting because people want you guys on the show. You know, they want to learn about American Alpha. But they don't want to learn all the wrestling stuff. That's the stuff that you get on the other shows. Here we talk about the hot questions. What's you guys' favorite song?
Favorite song?
Yeah.
Tangled Up in Blue by Bob Dylan.
Ooh,
son of all time.
Your boy has answers for everything. Jordan, see, I've known you for a while, and I feel like you're not giving me a lot of information.
Well, that's because I'm trying to not get my ass kicked in this game.
Nice.
Oh, there it is.
Why'd you play my
ass? I didn't know. I didn't even know that was the button.
Yeah. Like, but you froze him. Just go get him. Bro, he's got all these moves.
Yeah. Oh, bro. Oh,
so you are that dude.
Oh, you are that dude. Bro, this time I've done that. That's the type of
that's
person.
The first time I've done that.
That's what Chase Hastley is or whatever.
Dick Wellington, you gotta come through. You gotta block, first of all. There it is. There's a block.
Oh, okay. You know, it's a little different than the Sega Genesis controllers.
Just a tad, but it's all good. So, okay, so what's that? What's your favorite song while you get beat?
Oh, while I'm getting beat?
Jesus!
Can I get a comeback? Hang on. No, comeback.
Rough. That's two for Hastings.
Yeah.
Hastings. I'm saying Hastings. Chase Hastings.
Yeah.
How are you feeling the pressure?
I'm just going to hit start real quick. Let's continue. All right. Which one of these is start? Favorite song?
Yeah.
Probably it's going to have to be Tupac.
Changes?
Changes is up there, but I'm a real big fan of Dear Mama.
Okay.
So that could be one of them.
Mama Boy?
Actually, I might actually put Thug's Mansion above that.
Wow.
Thug's Mansion could possibly
be. Wow. Yeah. Okay, so we got very different. Dang. This is rough.
I'm talking about my favorite song, and he's going to just sweep me.
okay, yeah. So I'll help you out a little bit. Okay, yeah. So what's your favorite part of Earthbound?
Well, I love going to like Foreside because I love big cities.
Yeah.
And I think like just.
Oh, look at that! Oh, running back.
I love going. I don't know. It gives me a feeling all the time when I play it of being a little kid again.
Yeah.
I bought it. It was the first game that I ever saved up and bought myself, which I don't know if you bought it when it came out initially, but it came out a huge box,
yep.
Like $80.
Yeah.
Like I had to save forever to buy that thing. And those things are like valued big time now.
I
got a couple cartridges. No, I don't have the box.
Okay.
I've got two cartridges that one I got for a gift, and then I think the original.
It just makes
me feel like a little kid playing it again.
It's a hell of a game.
Yeah.
It was my favorite RPG until I played Final Fantasy VII.
Okay. Yeah. I haven't played a lot of those.
That's it's amazing. But still, like, Earthbound is in its own way, like,
right,
the best game ever.
And I play the newer ones that have come out since, but they just like
Mother 3.
Yeah,
they
just don't do it for me.
Yeah, they're okay.
Yeah, they're all right.
But something about like what's the when you go to the people with they're all blue.
Try harder.
Happy Village.
Happy Village. Yeah. Happy Village. Come on! Ah, come on! I'm gonna get him to think.
We're going to 5, right? Oh, you froze me for no reason, dude.
Okay, we'll take it to 5. First to 5.
I gotta get one in here, right?
You pick my character this time.
Dang!
You pick your own character, damn it.
I feel like you should.
You're not going to embarrass me like that.
You got to get one.
For the record, the game before we started, I was winning. Just so you guys know. Yeah. We had to stop that for technical issues.
Dick Wellington, what's your favorite game?
You know, I was really fond of maybe just like the timing of God of War when I was in
Nice. Twisted. Get him. Ooh.
See, this is my guy right here, dude.
Is he? You might get a grenade or something.
Okay, yeah, that works.
Yeah.
I love this.
Come on in. You good? Yeah, you fine?
I was a real big fan of God of War.
Okay.
PlayStation 2 for a while. Growing up, I used to love
Big
Toy Story. Oh yeah?
Yeah. What, Toy Story on Super Nintendo?
I believe it was Super Nintendo, yeah.
Cass loves that game.
It's a great game.
Big old Cass, 7 foot tall. So,
geez. How does he know all this stuff with Striker? I thought you told him to pick Striker for a reason.
Come on in. Wow. Wow.
Look at this.
Uh-oh. Wait.
Video?
Why do you know the friendship?
See, this is what I'm talking about. You guys are in cahoots right
happen,
now, dude.
You said
friendship.
You said make him pick Striker. So he picked Striker.
Why do you know Striker
and stuff? Like why?
Why do you know? Here, you got one more. You got.
Well, I don't even want. This is embarrassing, dude.
Why do you know Striker's friendship?
This is the last time I let you pick.
That's the most like innocuous thing to know. Like you could know like Shao Kahn's like transformations. You could know Sub-Zero's fatality, but you know Striker's friendship?
I should have known something was up when, distinctly, when you said, oh, Mortal Kombat 3, okay? He goes, oh, okay. Probably should have known. I should have just backed down then. Just so you know, this is
my God.
I prefer to be on his team. You know, next time, maybe we can do, you know.
We can do teams. You guys were somebody else.
This is ridiculous.
I think it's like a mental thing. You have troubles with your big brother. That's what it's like. You know, he's like my big brother.
I think you're jumping.
I lost things. It's my go-to.
Great,
only thing that I've hit so far. I don't know how to close the ground, you know?
Do you like fighting games?
I do, but it's just been so long, I don't remember the combos, and it's pretty frustrating.
He's not even gonna give you one. He's not even gonna give you one. Not even gonna give you one. Five straight Mortal Kombat 3.
You know, there was one time we played horse in basketball.
How'd that go?
Did I bring this up? Yeah, I don't bring this up. You got any other games?
Well,
we got a little bit of time,
We got lots of games, but that's for the end of this episode. This is the gauntlet. Your boy.
Yeah, you think we could just do another episode? Thanks for the friendship. Bring all the friends out to see me just stand in their days. Like, hey, check out him.
Chase Hasty wins it today.
I'm going to have to come up with a better name.
Meaning Dick Wellington.
Dick Wellington. The real call. Dick Wellington. I apologize. I have nothing good for your name. I'm so glad that it's your name out there, not mine.
Well, that's the end of this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you follow your boy Austin Creed on Twitter at XavierWoodsBHD. Follow Chase Hasty on Twitter at
WWBGable.
Follow Dick Wellington on Twitter at
JasonJordanJJ.
Follow the channel on Instagram and Twitter at UpUpDownDown without the O's. Like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. And no matter the circumstances, make sure that you always and forever keep it tight. You guys can give him a keep it tight if you want.
Keep it tight.
Keep it tight?
I can't believe that happened.
It's so good. It's so good.
Oh, my God.